chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. I'm saying she's stupid. She's going to make it.
You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable.
You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone.
It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting, let's go.
Much as I hate to admit it, he might be right.
Bravo for embracing the truth.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
That is a lot of lava, and fire, and other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
What are you talking about, new guy? What drop? Oh, crap! You weren't kidding.
Everybody, hold on!
Seeing that we're running out of track, right? No? Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now. Yeah! Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but I guess everything's going to be... Whoa!
Jesse! Ah!
No!
Whoa! Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Ruben? Officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them.
Lava down there.
Wow. morbid.
Sorry. Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times. Tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into.